The University of Huddersfield was again delighted to welcome poet and playwright Lemn Sissay as a guest to the campus. The poet kindly gave permission for his poem Let There Be Peace to be permanently displayed on the side of the university's Creative Arts Building. As part of his visit, Lemn also met and offered advice to some of the university's creative writing students before publicly reciting the poem to the assembled crowd of students and staff.
I was brought up in care in children's homes of Wigan and Lancashire. I've been coming here to Huddersfield for 25 to 30 years to perform at the Huddersfield Literature Festival. Last week I was at the Bradford Literature Festival. I believe that we're all immigrants, by the way. You emigrate from your womb into the open air. You do. From childhood into adulthood. From non-students to degree student. We're in a constant process of migration and growth. Parents don't say to us, right, look out there at the world, but stay here. They say the world's your oyster. We were born to travel. Likewise, peace has got nothing to do with war and everything to do with peace. Everything to do with unexpected things happening that we could not predict. I can predict war. Anger is a predictable thing to me. But peace is less so. Although I do like a bit of good anger every now and again, I've got to say. Anger's important. Let there be peace, so frowns fly away like albatross, and skeletons foxtrot from cupboards. So war correspondents become travel show presenters, and magpies bring back lost property, children, engagement rings, broken things. Let there be peace, so storms can go out to sea to be angry and return to me calm, so the broken can rise up and dance in the hospitals. And let the aged Ethiopian man in the grey block of flats peer through his window and see Addis before him, so his thrilled, outstretched arms become frames for his dreams. Let there be peace, and let tears evaporate to form clouds and cleanse themselves and fall into reservoirs of drinking water. And let harsh memories burst into fireworks that melt in the dark pupils of a child's eyes and disappear like shoals of silver darting fish. And let the waves reach the shore with a shh.
University of Huddersfield, inspiring tomorrow's professionals.